My mama did pray for me and my sister most every day. My friends all made fun. Sometimes I did too. If I'd only known that I hadn't a clue. Her prayers were for us. In her whispers she would say, child, listen to God. Your life will go well if you listen to Him. It will save you from hell. When you hear His still voice, your heart will be eased. Listen to God. It will bring you eternal peace. Was laid up in bed. Us kids thought the fever had gone to his head. His time was near, and I think that he knew. If we had been listening, we'd know what to do. As he drew his final breath, this is what he said. Children, listen to God. Your life will go well if you listen to Him. It will save you from hell. When you hear His still voice, your heart will be eased. Listen to God. It will bring you eternal peace. Since I thought of all that, I'm married with children and all of that jazz. But prayers from my mama and daddy ring true when I think of my kids and all that they do. My prayers for them always quietly inside my head. Children, listen to God. Your life will go well if you listen to Him. It will save you from hell. When you hear His still voice, your heart will be eased. Listen to God. It will bring you. If you listen to God, you know your life will go well. If you listen to Him, it will save you from hell. When you hear His still voice, your heart will be eased. Listen to God. It will bring you eternal peace.